back there.
She is a state statue from Florida, but one connection we have with President Harry Truman, she was a community delegate to Liberia for the inauguration of the U.S. Tunnel. So, she was in the last year, and she's the first time from America. So, the statue that we have is in the
She's also the first and only African American to perform on a national stage.